Hello guys and welcome back to episode 2. Well, today I decided we're going to be changing the kit. So customize team, we're going to edit kit. They're done. Right, okay then, that's not really needed. Edit kit colours. So, what colour kit shall we have? Let's have a black and white kit. Sponsor can say white, shorts can go black. Ooh, white and red. That looks nice. Secondary, what is the secondary? I don't care, really. Just want it red. Shorts trim. What? Not white. Red. That's shirt, not shorts. Oops. Now the number. Again. Red. Thank you. And so that's basically the home kit. The away kit, we can have it. I've got an idea for the away kit. The away kit, I want it blue. That's the wrong thing. Don't want that blue. I want the primary colour. Blue. And sponsor black, the shirt thing image black. And it all black and blue. So that's what we're gonna have. Oops, that's purple. That's blue. And socks. Again, blue. So we want everything blue. Apart from the numbers and everything. Which I think we should have it red again. That actually looks really nice. Red. Red. And secondary, red. Shirt trim, red. Sponsor, red. There you go. And there's our second kit. Now, this is our goalkeeper. Let's have a white goalkeeper. No, that looks stupid. Let's have a goalkeeper in pink, because why not? The goalkeeper looks like a girl. The goalkeeper looks like a girl. So, yeah, we're going to have black and pink for the home goalkeeper. Sponsor, black. Socks trim, not yellow. Definitely not. Secondary, black. And that's it, really. Now the away kit. What is our actual away kit? Alright, so it's blue and red, so we can't have a blue goalkeeper. White one? No. Yellow one? No, green. Yep. Green. Oops, it's supposed to be black. Shorts? Green. Again? That's a different bit. Darker. That'll do. Socks. Green. Yeah, then the rest black. Black, 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 and black. There we go. That's it. Save and exit. Yes. Now trim. Let's see. I like 4. That looks nice. Yeah, so let's keep number 4. Number font. Now let's just leave it as the first one. Right, that looks disgusting. Keep it plain. Wait, that can just be. Wait, let's try something. I want to see the trim. Like that. Good. That's really good, I believe. So let's leave that. Oh. Edit kit. Confirm. There we go. That looks really good. Now let's get to the match really quickly. And then we're going to have to end the video after that. So we're the black and red ones. Get the ball. Ah. It's okay, Johnson. Johnson, come on, Johnson. Oh, almost caught up with him. Take the ball here. Cross it down here. Say a cross, it wasn't really much of a cross, was it? It was just a lob pass. Come on, get the ball, get it. Oh, he's too tired there. So Mendes, come on. Oh, that was just what? Ouch, that was painful. Oh, and that's a goal! So we're 1-0 up, and oh my god, that looks very weird with the guy in the kit. So yeah, we're 1-0 up already at 12 minutes. Oh, that missed. Run down here, take. Oh, wow. I'm too bad. Oh, now pass it on here. Bring it up. Oh. Well, that hurt. Shall we shoot? Yeah, it's not really. Hey, we're winning, so we can just shoot. I didn't think he was going to score, but then again, doesn't really matter, does it? I would like to be 2-0 up, but don't think that's going to happen. Ouch. Then he turns around, take this off him. Over here a minute. Oh, well. Mendes! Oh, Mendes got it. And he scored. It's a goal for Mendes. Good, we're 2-0 up now. Just skip this, don't need to see that. Now let's go over here. Boop! Take that. No, that, I didn't see him there. I was looking for a pass, waiting for thingy Mendes, I believe it was, yep, to make his run. Oh. And it's good! 3-0 in 30 minutes. What, that's like 1 every 10 minutes? That's good, that's good. Well, not every 10 minutes in real life, but, you know. Otherwise, this will be a long, long video. So, oop, Johnson. Mendes. Oh, oh, he has got it. Put the ball down. Oh, that was supposed to be to Perisic or whatever his name is. I still don't know how to pronounce all their names. Get it in the header. And press down here. Oh, that wasn't very good, was it? Come on, come on. Oh, go on. And it's a goal from Mendes. Oh my god, he's lettering. Like got stuck inside his thingy. The stripes on his shirt. So it looks so weird. I might have to change the color of the lettering. That'll be fine. Let's quickly finish this off. I say quickly, it's just gonna be the same speed as last one. And it's another goal. That was great football there. There was a bit of awkward silence though, but you know. There's nothing I can do about that right now. Because it's happened. Why am I even watching the replay? Don't even know. No, take the ball from him. Yeah. And it's another goal. That was actually really good. In the 52nd minute. Good, good, good. Take the ball. Oh, that was terrible. Come on. McGee. I don't know how to say it. Boom. Mendes. Go on, Mendes. Go on, you. I forgot. I don't know how to pronounce it. No! No, oh, Mendes, again. How many goals has Mendes scored? I'm guessing he's going to be man of the match. I'd laugh if he was a midfielder, but he's not. He's a striker, I believe. Get it. Just come over here. Whatever. Kick it upfield. Am I just coming to... Oh, crap. And run along here. Oops, down here, and up here. Oh. That was brilliant, wasn't it? 77th minute. So let's see what we can do. Header, Mendez. Oh, that was terrible. And I see Mendez's run. And I see his run. And, crap. That was terrible. So, 85th minute. I think this episode might be a bit longer than the last one. And let's go. Yay, he's so happy with himself. 8-0. That was brilliant. Well, this is brilliant. I'm still not finished. Come on. Okay, oh, I tried. Past 90th minute. Let's keep this out here. And that's it. No, it's not frozen. So guys, we're at the top of the league. And that's it for this episode. So, goodbye.